Okay, hello. Today I'm going to show you how to win the Fight Up the Living Dead challenge in Death Wars 2. So you just locate it under challenges, under Behead the Undead. Under Behead the Undead, Fight Up the Living Dead. As you can see, you gotta get 20,000 points to get gold. We're gonna do that for you today. Win the series off. So let's start this. His agility and stamina are average, but his accuracy isn't that great. So, let's wait for this thing to load. Okay, so you start with a shotgun. Basically, the key to surviving and racking up points is get headshots and run around as much as possible. Stay in one place, they're gonna surround you and kill you. You gotta make sure you get headshots. Wave, you get a bonus. Number of zombies. Takes a little while to get the 20,000 points. It's not really a hard challenge to beat. It's just to know how to shoot in that. This will be pretty easy for you. You also have the rule, they'll start counting down zero. If you get to the goal, automatically fail the challenge. So just try to stay in the room as much as possible to avoid, doing what you fail. I like to pop in your ass to shoot a zombie or something, but don't stay out there for long. Yeah, you basically just run into the head for about 8 or 9 minutes and you're in town. Get back in the corner, just try to aim for their head as much as possible. Make sure you run back as you want to get ammo. If you don't get ammo, that way you guys can get ammo. There you go. The wave bonus gets 6,150 points. We've got a long way to go. It doesn't take that long. And the longer you play and the more zombies you play, the bigger the multiplication bonus is. So the longer you play, the faster you play. Let's do this. And there we go, we did it. 20,100 points. 100 points over. Got gold, and there we go, we won Sewer Zombie. So that's how you win the Sewer Zombie and the Fight After Living Dead Challenge on Time Splitters 2. Tune in next time.